This one's called, by the way, this one's called Song for Bob Dylan. No, Here She Comes. That's not reference to Bob Dylan, you see, there's a bit where... Oh, well, you'll get the point of the song anyway, but she's nothing to do with it.
That's called Here She Comes, or Song for Bob Dylan, and it was George Underwood, painter and singer, and that was very nice indeed, I thought. Written by David, anyway.